Welcome everybody to round three of the Turin's World Master mini-series. We're at Crow Hill today. Beautiful blue skies. Not a crow in sight on this hill, I tell you. We're gonna have some awesome racing today. Big guys on mini bikes. Here with a hot French Canadian fan for the day. Let's go track her down. Are you coming in the next round?
Probably, yeah. Yes.
She just told me she couldn't speak English. Now she's perfect, barely has an accent. What's the deal?
Repeat that? What's the deal?
Good. We got her. Now, cup sizes up there, when you come down to U.S., Canada, metric, standard, how does that all pan out?
The only thing that works, it's my hand. That's it. That's a good size.
Smartest man I know, right there. All right, this is a wrap from round three, Turin's World Master Mini Series, Crow Hill. It's been an awesome day of racing. We'll see you guys in a few weeks at Cycles 128. For now, we're walking through a tunnel. The crows have come out. They're mean. They're attacking us. So we're going to stay in here for a little while, peek our heads out here, and see what's up. But besides that, I got to say, go Boston Red Sox. Titan Series, they got to get to World Series tonight. Hopefully they win. All right, see you guys.